Right then, boys, where do you reckon we're going?
Food business as well, so I'm used to doing advertising and packaging for a food-based company.
I am really passionate about this one, guys. My vision is having it as a dog-led brand, so as if the character is a dog who's making the food, so designed by dogs, approved by owners.
I think that's amazing that we get ideas out there, but I think we should just pick a project manager.
I'm just saying, if you went for me as project manager, I already have an idea we can start moving forward with.
I think Victoria would be a really good project manager because this is about preparation and packaging, and it's also about knowing canines
side of things. Mm-hmm. Now sub-team leader.
I'm really backing the insects.
Yep.
And I think it's all about having the vision, being clear in terms of doing that as well. And I don't want to get lost in what you're talking about. And I think I can really keep an eye on that as
okay.
well.
Okay. All right, brilliant. No offense, Simbra. Danny, I would love for you to be sub-team leader just because Danny's done so well on previous tasks in branding. I know she's got a few wins under.
So this is lamb, kidney, liver and steak. See what it tastes like.
All right. That's actually not.
Girl, I'm about to have a panic attack.
Victoria and Marnie.
So I was thinking along the lines of.
Make sure you're getting it all. Get that.
If we can get a more zoomed in one as well, sort of down and round at an angle, because we need the focus to be on the dog.
Hello.
Quick.
On the other team.
Good boy.
Oh.
Just look at her label.
It does what it says on the tin.
Okay.
Is the creator of these delicious gourmet meals. With regards to our tagline, it's designed by dogs, approved by you.
We meant to believe that this dog has created this recipe and cooked it up.
Of course not. It's a play on the fact that a lot of the times your products are based on designed by humans, which of course they are, and approved by dogs. We've done a clever play on that to really reprioritize the dog as the main consumer.
It's a lie, because it's not been designed by dogs. It's been assumed designed by you.
Of course not. It's obviously a dog hasn't been in the kitchen for a plethora of reasons that wouldn't make sense.
Go in it.
Come on, buddy. You know, want some prayer, Pa?
Do you not like it, Louie?
Come on, girl. What is it? Oh, I thought you liked sweet potato. Louie, you not hungry?
You're confusing me now.
Yeah,
you're
we were very confused. I'm not going to lie.
Do you know, you speak so fast, you should be a commentator at horse racing.
I might actually go for that job.
Now, in the kitchen, you finally found a use for Larry the Caterpillar, yeah?
It was actually a lot.
Now's my chance to get rid of two of my competition.
So I'm going to even the teams up now. So, Victoria, would you join Affinity?